least 7 o'clock.
Hello, human beings.
Hey guys.
It is
Beauty
and the Freak, and today we are reacting to some latest Eminem, or should we say Slim Shady, because he is back. All right. It's the death of Slim Shady. His new album. He hasn't released it yet, but he's got a single called Houdini. I couldn't resist. I already listened to it. I already watched the video. She hasn't, nope. So she's reacting to it. And if you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
And comment down below. And add your boy's music to your playlist, okay? I got a new song out called Expensive Love Story. We're about to drop the video. She's a starring in the video. And I'm going to give you like a little short clip in the beginning of this video or wherever, but mess with us, okay? It's gonna be a really fun video. She kills me. At least she thinks she does. Not trying to spoil it, but
right.
Check out the merch too, guys. Boom, stay up, all right? We got the merch on, beauty merch. We got Bad Fish merch. Hit up the link in the description, please. We greatly appreciate it, all right? So, before we get into this, if you're new to the channel, normally, we do one round of rock, paper, scissors,
yep.
And then two rounds at the end of the video. So please stick around.
Yep.
Around. One, two, three, go! One, two, three, go!
Boom!
Now the pressure's on.
Yep.
Crap. All right, here we go. This is Houdini by Eminem. Let's get it.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on.
We're watching the video, right?
We're watching the video. Sorry that the video is not posted up. We are not a huge channel yet, but we are getting there. Once we reach past 5,000 subscribers, we're going to have the video up there.
Yeah.
So please just follow us and support. Please.
Yes.
All right. But more than likely, you guys have already saw the video.
And I can't really see the video because the camera's like right.
Okay, what about now?
There we go. That's better.
Good now?
Yep.
Cool. I don't need to see it because I've already saw it.
Oh, I know. Probably stayed up last night watching it.
No, I just saw it today.
Hey, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
And that's like a reference to, you know, back, it's one of the albums, I can't remember, but Paul Rosenberg says the same thing, like, yeah, man, you need to think about releasing this album, yada, yada, yada. So it's like Slim Shady's back, basically. And it's the death of Slim Shady, so it's like the last time where he's really trying to be crazy, you know?
Oh,
he's going to be very goofy on this song, just like he was back in the day. Mm.
Got a problem. Check this out.
Get your ass down here.
Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
And I love how they had all those people in the comic book. Snoop was in there.
Right, Snoop was in there.
Freaking.
I think he's the only one I recognized.
Oh, really? Oh. We had 50 Cent.
Oh.
Yeah, 50 Cent was
there. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
And there's
that
Boogie. Hey, Boogie with the hoodie. Video's crazy. So it's the old him and the new him. All right.
Well, are you talking about the one on the left? Is the him now?
No, it's the old him.
But then who's that?
It's the real, that's the new Eminem.
Oh,
the,
now?
The older Eminem. Yeah.
Like now? Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought
he's got a beard.
It was him.
That's him. Like, they're both him.
No, like as in the one with the beard is the old him for some reason. But.
Naturally, you would have more facial hair the older you get.
He just looks younger for some reason now.
Not really. If you really look at it.
Like a sore thumb with a forehead that it grew horns from.
He has aged very well, though.
He has. And the stash helps.
Yeah. The old
image. Yeah, I see. He had no facial hair and all that. That's pretty cool.
Blonde hair.
Right. Still a white shirt, pulling up in a Chrysler to the cipher with the fax perks and a Bud Light shirt. Technician, an electrician, y'all light work. And now I'm gonna play pretend that you are make believe. And you know I'm here to stay, cause me, if I was to ever take a leave, it wouldn't be as hurting to break your feet. If I was to ask for me.
If I was to ever take a leave to break a thief. I like that bar there.
I like how, you know, the video's made.
Oh, the video's insane.
Like, it's...
The production is crazy, right? Bro.
You got comic books he's including in there. Mm-hmm. It's just amazing. And how he can, like, have himself. And, you know, it's just good production.
And speaking of comic books, I actually write a comic book, okay? Bad Fish series. All right? Y'all hit us up for that as well. This is actually why I love the video even more, because of that aspect. Because I like writing, I like drawing, I like writing stories.
Right.
And the video itself is so crazy. There's so much going on in this whole thing. It's hard to even like catch everything at first.
Yeah.
And I make videos. You know, like the video that we're about to release, Expensive Love Story.
Yeah, you make that.
Yeah, I edit all that, do all the everything when it comes to the videos. I didn't make the beat. It's the only thing I did not make. Okay. The beat's crazy, by the way.
Yeah, I'm paying attention to the song, the lyrics, but I'm also mainly paying attention to the, like, video.
Yeah.
Because it's very catchy.
And we were just going to do the audio just because of that, but the video...
Sorry, guys, but you can't see it with us.
Yeah, just bear with us. We just wanted to do this reaction with you guys.
Right. Indeed, stallion, if she would come after me, would I really have a shot at a feat? I don't know, but I'm glad to be back with Abracadabra. I'm about to reach in my back, bro. Oh my god. I was not expecting that.
Well, that's actually a scene in the old older video Superman.
They call me Superman.
And then he's like dressed as Robin, you know.
Oh.
And you know, Dr. Dre's like Batman. Mm. But he does that, like the same image from the floor of the car was pelvis area. It's just, he was a goofy person, man. Like, now he's bringing his goofy side back. And I can't wait to see what the rest of his album has in store.
Yeah, I'm very excited. That's awesome. Yes, I have zero doubts that this whole world's about to turn into some Girl Scouts. That censorship girls out to be down. So when I started this verse, it did start off my heart. And it was like I'm talking in my boggling. How my profit is skyrocketing. But I pocket it. Yeah, the shit is just like y'all.
What's the vibe, man? I'm like chalking when I step up to let my cock it in. Oh my god, it's a chicken dog again.
Like, wow, this video is just
like
insane.
The old him versus the new
right
him. And we're back.
Yeah, I like that, you know, just the wrestle with him and himself.
Yeah, and like really they're pretty much saying that like the old him is the evil him trying to ruin shit nowadays. Like he's from the past, because the old him was more like aggressive, more hungry, more he'll say crazy shit, you know, like
it's really cool.
It's a really cool concept. Mm-hmm. And I'm really excited about the rest of this album. We're gonna do the entire album, by the way.
Oh, I know.
So if y'all want to see us do the entire album audio wise, like that button, all right? Press that button, please, all right?
Tell your friends.
Because we're both going to react to it. I'm not going to... This is the only one
yeah,
where
don't...
Like, I'm not going to see anything...
Okay, good.
You know, prior. I'm going to save the rest of the Eminem album
or Slim Shady. I like both of us reacting to it fresh.
I just couldn't help it today, man. I had to.
Especially since, you know, you haven't heard from him in a while.
It's been a couple years.
Yeah.
Kamikaze was a great album, though. People sleep on that one. Well, not, I guess not really. Like, fan, y'all know. Y'all don't sleep on it. But people be underestimating that album. All right, let's get it. R. Kelly, the black guy, peas, the black guy, peas, you know,
oh,
black guy, peas, with the black guy, peas, R. Kelly, peas on people.
Okay.
It's like a double.
I got the first one, but not the second one.
Yeah. I'm a stranger to cat Siamese. Identifies as black, but act Chinese. Like a motherfucking haggis that got treats. Why? The whole world, cause I got it at my feet. How can I explain to you that even myself I'm a danger to? I hop on tracks like a kangaroo and say a few things that do to anger you. But fuck that, if I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dressing up, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. Why? But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy. Kids, they're brats. You know, and even before that, we're gonna run it back. Like, he was like, fuck everybody. Jimmy, Dre, Paul, like, these are like people in his circle that he like really messes with.
Right.
But the Shady's is now back. Said he don't like nobody. Or he's just mad at everybody. You know? He's a character, you know?
Right.
It's the death of Slim Shady, so like he coming back with his album, bro. It's crazy. Thanks that you to anger you. If I think that shit, I'ma say that shit. Cancel me, what? Okay, that's it. Go ahead, Paul, quit. Snake ass prick, you nail cross dressing up, fake ass bitch. And I'll probably get shit for that. Why? But you can all suck my dick. In fact, fuck them, fuck Dre, fuck Jimmy, fuck me, fuck you. Fuck my own kids, the brat, fuck them. Oh my god.
Trust me, I'm a great driver. Don't worry, I just got my license back.
That guy is like popping up everywhere because I wasn't, you know, I was just watching the show The Rookie, and there was an episode that he shows up in, and his name is Pete. I'm like, dang, like...
Is it his real name?
Yeah. He was someone's brother.
That's funny.
Yeah.
But now he's, like, the driver now. Why? It's just funny. I'm about to reach in my bag. Yeah.
But yeah, that was interesting and fun.
I'm so
that's
excited.
One of the fun ones that I will say.
2024. Hip hop is back, okay? Lyrical hip hop, alright? We've already had the Kendrick Lamar, Drake, / J. Cole beef, and Kendrick took the throne with that. Okay, I think it's pretty easily. If you say otherwise, you're just delusional at that point, right? But now we got Eminem back in the mix as well. All right. So if you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe
and comment down below. It'll really help us out. All right. Yeah. Check out your boys' music and check out the merch.
Check out the merch.
Check out the merch. Check out the merch. All right. So we have a little business to sell.
I won the last one, so yeah.
One, two, three, go.
Dang it.
All right, let's get it. Team Freak. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. I reign victorious. All right, y'all, y'all have a blessed day. Stay positive. Hug somebody you love. Stay up.
Stay awesome, guys.
Loving the motion, take.